Lesson 7, we convert the curved wave stroke into the letter D. Now, we are going to make the letter D using the curved wave stroke. So, make a curved wave stroke, bring it up, touch the curve, then bring it up to the solid line, then down and repeat. See, listen. Short curved wave stroke. Curved wave stroke. Okay. Touch the tip. Then bring it up. Up. Touch the solid line. Then down. And repeat. Curved wave stroke. Touch the tip. Bring it up. Then down, repeat. Curl very strong, touch the tip, bring it up to the solid line, then down and repeat. Okay? Now, how to write individual D? Short curl very strong, touch the tip, bring it up to the solid line, then down and give a little tail. Curved wave stroke, touch the tip, bring it up to the solid line, then down and give a little tail. Okay? So children, please repeat these letters and let it flow nicely and easy to write. Thank you.